We all bring something different to the team. I love this class and my class, all my friends, because everyone has so much character, and like whether it's on or off the field that people are contributing to the team, like everyone has a role, and it's really awesome to see. We've gained a few people, we've lost a few people, but for the main part, we've all stuck together. And it's awesome just to see like the character and like the different personalities that are brought to the team.
This senior class is a really great group of gals. It's a pretty big group, but on the whole, I'd say character-wise, they kind of own the team. You know, a lot of the underclassmen look up to them, and they've been real great role models, despite what their position is on the field or you know how much time they're getting. Every single one of them just puts 100% in every day. So really great to see the rest of them following suit.
The beginning of conference didn't really start out that well. We're kind of getting back into it and trying to get ready for the MAC tournament, with hopefully we'll make it. So right now it's kind of like a must-win situation. Every practice we're working as hard as possible, focusing on the goal, focusing on winning every single game. Ryder coming from behind to win in overtime was an awesome game. So we're trying to just keep that mentality and keep that rhythm going of winning, giving it everything we have for every game, because it's almost our last. We're just playing as hard as we can, grinding it out, just really excited for future games. Team has changed a lot. Our roles as freshmen, I mean, we're all so timid and scared, and I think like the team has grown with us, and we've really made it into like a family environment. We've included the freshmen so much this year. They have a huge role on the field, and I think that's can be contributed to us as a senior class, and just like our personalities being so welcoming, and the team's like finally together as a family, and I love it. We're so excited.
Well, you know, two of them are our captains, Ashley Burke and Devin Cummings. You know, they were starters from the very beginning, but you would never guess that that's what their role was. They were very humble, always giving to the team, always asking how they can improve. And then the rest of them were in the same position. You know, they worked their way into the starting lineup, every single one of them. So it's really great to just see the progression from one year to the next of how they've matured over time and kind of claimed their spot, claimed their role on the team.